Well, it's obviously working. I'll show you some highlights from her first nine holes. This was at the 14th for a birdie two.
And just dying that ball in the front edge of the hole, and that's really what the players that are making putts are doing.
She had made a birdie at 12, dropped a shot at 17, the par three, but this was at 18, the tough finishing hole.
And that's almost like a shot and a half on the field on that one.